Hello guys, here we have a kitchen hood Whirlpool AKR 62F LTK, and today I will show you how you should clean the anti-grease fighter. So the grease fighter must be cleaned once in a month using non-aggressive detergents. The fighter should be placed here and here. Remember to clean with use only a cloth dependent with neutral liquid detergent. Do not clean with tools or instruments. Remember to do not use the alcohol. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.